Billy? Billy Nash, is that you? But how?
I can't hear you, by the way, so save the emotional reunion for later, yeah? Hold on. Okay, I'm getting you out of here, buddy. Cell door should be unlocked any second. Now, get out of there! Come find me, I'm in the security room. Hurry!
Billy, is that you? Where are the others?
It was chaos. I didn't see anyone else. Mercer and Harding found us in the wreckage.
But how are you doing all this if we've been captured by Mercer?
Skills. I managed to convince them that I wanted back in on the winning side. And now here I am, saving you. Also, I used to work here, if you must know. Anyway, keep moving. Stay out of sight and meet me at the security room.
Down the hour until we get back to base.
Before we do the plan, how exactly did you convince Mercer and Harding you're on their side?
Before you say anything, I had to. It was life or death, like literally. Besides, I got you out, didn't I?
So, now I'm just supposed to trust you?
Well, I know this place and how to find our way out. So, trust me. Or you can, I don't know, go it alone and use your super strength or whatever against an entire aircraft hangar packed with RDA.
I don't have much choice. So how do we get out of here?
Now listen, it's Billy Knows Best Day, so do what I say and we'll get out of this place alive.